We need the support, we need the courage. At least when a team comes up, it needs the support from the people around, from sponsorship. That's what players are lacking right now as grassroots football.